Today's announcement of more than $1 billion in new investments includes energy transmission projects to connect people to the grid, an initiative to transport crops from small farms to new and larger markets, construction of a new industrial park, and digital financial inclusion and workforce development programs.